A cell phone alerted 911 of a rollover crash just after midnight, leading first responders to jump into action. As they headed to Davis Road in Pike Township, they learned that a caller reported the crash involved a pickup truck that drove into an embankment, throwing one person from the cab. According to Rescue Hook and Ladder 8 out of Kerwinsville, the first units responding attended to patients who were then taken by ambulance to a local hospital.